Now there's a sight you won't see every day. If you look behind me, there is a pair of our African white-backed vultures, and they have just hatched out a chick. So today is the 31st of March, and it's snowing, and we have a baby African white-backed vulture hatched out yesterday. His very first glimpse of the world is snow. It's pretty amazing, isn't it? So yeah, there he is. You won't see him yet, but mum and dad are hunkered down over their little chick.